Hey there, it's Dan Maxwell with Amicus Settlement Planners. In today's video, I'm going to share one of my favorite tools called Dynalist. Dynalist is a cloud-based outlining app that I've come to rely upon daily. It's a really solid way to get your ideas out of your head and onto a digital format. So I think the easiest way to show off some of the functionality is to go to their demo here. And so basically you can see here that inside of Dynalist you have basically a big bulleted list. So you can have topic headings and sub-ideas within each topic. So one thing that I like to use it for is, for example, for taking notes. So I'm going to go to this example. And you can see these are the different documents. So let's say I'm going through a course or attending an event. You can see, okay, this is the heading module one. Then you have the speaker and a couple points. And so it's just an easy way to outline the ideas and take notes. One thing that's interesting is you have the ability to zoom in on any particular bullet point. And so if I click the zoom in icon, I can just see that relevant data. And then you have the breadcrumbs up here to go back. So if I want to zoom in again, I can go in multiple levels to just see the information that I want to see. And so Dynalist has the ability to come up with checklists, you can bold, italics, you can color code different headings, you can change different items, the size to make them headers, and it's really just a powerful way to get ideas, again, out of your head and onto paper. I wanted to share some of my favorite features of Dynalist. So you can convert any list into a checklist. So I use this for weekly planning items. Any kind of list item I think is great. A great use case for Dynalist. It has a really robust search feature, and so if you want to search for a word or a phrase, you can do that within Dynalist really easily. You can use tags to group and filter items. You can link to different documents within Dynalist. You can sort by multiple properties. You can upload attachments. You can collaborate with others. If you're looking for a way to just be more organized and to find a really robust, easy to use outlining app, I highly, highly recommend it. It's hard to even describe my use case for it, but I use it for nearly anything. Whenever I want to take notes on any topic, I use Dynalist because it's so easy to search and it's so easy to take the notes. And again, it's so great to be able to zoom in and only see the information that you want. And then when you want to search a particular word or phrase, you can do that with their handy search bar. So they do it on their website. If you go to the homepage and then click on live demo, it will take you to the same demo page. And so you can easily and quickly see some of their examples. So if you're looking for a great way to take notes, capture ideas in an outline format, I highly recommend that you check out Dynalist. It's the best app that I've used on the market. A similar one is called Workflowy, but I choose to use Dynalist because they are more actively adding features than Workflowy. But that is also a very similar app that does this very similar thing. They have a free plan that is very robust and most people don't need to upgrade. If you go all in on Dynalist like I have, I upgrade to the pro plan that just adds a number of helpful features. Let me know if you have any questions.